head over to Cudahy. Cudahy hosting new Berlin Eisenhower. Lions roaring early on. Number 86, Nick Rostis with the interception. Takes it about 20 yards down the field. And then that leads to this. Running back Steve Harrell. The short touchdown run. Eisenhower on top 7-0. Still first quarter. Check out this huge run by Nick Taylor. And look at these moves. Check at him. All the way down inside the 5-yard line, a 40-yard run. And that sets up another touchdown for New Berlin. Taylor with the score. Eisenhower all over Cudahy tonight, the final 48-7.